It's not so easy to summarize it, but for example, in English title would be No Signal Area, and French title is Les Turbines du Titanic. Eh? I don't know French very well, but it is in French it is a metaphor for something which is happening on the novel. And it is about one small town which is forgotten, and where some factory nowadays, some people are trying to rebuild the factory which used to be the center of the life in this village. There are some there is some plot around all of it, and a lot of people I involved, a lot of people from different classes, from some kind of elite, not very legal elite, also something very near to criminal, and working class people who are working in the factory. And there are some love stories, some kind of existential thriller about everything in it, but it is about would this project, would this factory survive or not. And we as the readers, we know that those people who started that project, they don't have some long-term plan. It is short-term plan, but people who are working in factory, they don't know it. As far as I know, readers are starting to have some emotion for those workers and for all those small for this small city. And at the end, it is a story about what happened with working class in the last, let's say, 30 or 40 years, because there are some things which happened in the past, but now mainly is happening in this time. But there are also some things which are in flashback. Starting inspiration for this story was one thing I heard a long time ago, almost 15 years ago. I heard about guys who rebuild an abandoned factory in Siberia, and they did it only for to do something which needed to be done in a short term. Just few products, but big products. It is a turbine in the novel. And after they did it, they just closed the factory again. So people, I was imagining how those people who lived in that city, what was that feeling, you know, when something is rebuilt, which was very important for such a small city, and after some time closed again. I was thinking about this situation, and also about context in which international capital is flowing like that. It takes what it needs and just go away again. So this was starting point, and after long time, I realized how could I make this story, because for a long time I just had some notes about it, but it was unclear for me how to do the novel. In the meantime, I did other books, but in one moment I understood how to make this story to be complete, not to be just an irony, not to be just a critique. I just realized how to do it with the real people and to present also lower class, working class, and this like financial elite together in a tension, but in the end also in some kind of almost friendship, but with tension.